Tragic news out of the NFL. The two-year-old daughter of Tampa Bay Buccaneer Shaq Barrett has died. The child drowned in a swimming pool yesterday. Barrett is entering his fifth season in the league. Police are investigating, but say Araya Barrett's death appears to have been an accident. The Buccaneers released a statement calling the child's death heartbreaking.
So sad.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.